Hi students, good morning. Today we can start our first experiment. That is, prepare a temporary mound to observe pollen germination. We learned about pollen grains. Pollen grain is the male gametophyte. You know the structure and all. It is generally spherical in shape. It has two covering. The outer cover, that is known as the exine. Okay, there is an exine. This the exine, and the inner layer is known as the indyne. And there are two cells: a large vegetative cell and a small generative cell. All these things you already learned. Exine is made up of sporopollenin, which is the hardest material. Okay, and it has certain prominent openings called germ pores, through which the pollen tube develops. So today we are going to study how the pollen germination occurs. For that, we need some freshly plucked flowers. Mature flower, okay, and a nutrient solution. Here the nutrient solution can be prepared. Nutrient solution for the growth of the pollen grain. For that we need 10 gram sucrose, 10 gram boric acid, then 30 milligram magnesium sulfate, 20 milligram potassium nitrate. Okay, all these things should be dissolved in 100 ml water, distilled water. When we mix all these things in water, we will get the nutrient solution for the growth of pollen grains. So after this, take a slide, add some drops of this nutrient solution, and in that solution dust some pollen grains from the freshly plucked flower. Okay, after that cover it with a cover slip. Wait for some time and observe it through the microscope. Clear? That is the procedure. Now let us perform the activity. I told you which are the materials needed for this experiment. This is the nutrient solution, and what are the ingredients of this nutrient solution you know. Now take a clean glass slide and add 1 or 2 drops of this nutrient solution in the glass slide. Okay. After that, dust the pollen grains of a freshly plucked flower into this nutrient solution. Okay. So here I am taking the flower Vinca rosea. Okay. So just open the flower and dust the pollen grains in a nutrient solution. Okay, now I dusted the pollen grains in the nutrient solution. After that, cover this with a cover slip. And while putting the cover slip, care should be taken to avoid the air bubbles. Okay, now we can place the cover slip. Now I place the cover slip over it. Okay, now what is the next step? With the help of a microscope, observe it. First under the low power, then under the high power. In this way, you can see the pollen grains through the microscope. Here some of the pollen grains start to develop the pollen tube, that you can observe through the microscope. All of you observe the pollen grains. Some pollen grains start to germinate. Okay, so during pollen germination, the pollen tube develops and it comes out through one of the germ pores. First, you can see a small tube. This is the pollen tube. And a pollen tube nucleus also you can see. Tube nucleus. Okay. And after that, the tube elongates. Okay. It elongates, and at that time the generative cell divides and form two male gametes. Okay, this now the pollen tube carries two male gametes in it. From where these male gametes are formed? It is formed from the generative cell. Okay, that is about the pollen germination.